Dear overcomer, I know you're going through a lot and millions of thoughts are flying in your mind. But I just want to remind you that before you overthink, pray first. God is in control, my dear. When your thoughts dwell on God, you will be filled with comfort and your heart will overflow with joy. God is the good that you should focus on. Dear, I tell you, when you focus on Him, all other harrowing thoughts will fade away and your heart will be filled with peace. Remain focused and fix your eyes on Jesus, and always remember what God said. I have told you these things so that in me you may have peace. In this world you will have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world.